And that power struggle intensifies. This is Yoweri Museveni, a charismatic ex-guerrilla leader on the stomp in his own tribal area of southwestern Uganda. Last month, he was a powerful Minister of Defense. Then President Binaisa demoted him. But Museveni's supporters have resisted the move, and the wrangle is still not finally settled. It all suggests that Binaisa is not quite master in his own home, hardly the best way to impress aid givers in the West.